Well, there's two kinds of ego. There's real ego and there's false ego. False ego is very broad and very diverse. Real ego is very easy to understand. Ego is identity. So any material identity you have is called ahankara, or false ego, or that ego that changes and is not really you. It's about your body or about your relationships in this world. Real ego is, I am servant of the Lord eternally. That's my real identity and my only identity.